Today I'm going to teach my daughter about 3D, but it's not the whole process, it's the only the animation part.
Yeah, it's actually very easy.
Very easy.
Compared to another part line in the animation, the model is. See? In this process, what I'm going to teach her, I think will take a few weeks.
So yeah,
she will animate this character, so like a move.
Move
down.
Yeah,
so come back here. Alright, and then she will learn how to rotate this, you know.
So this card is spinning, right?
Okay, stop. And how to stretch this card?
No, it's too big. Now this boy disturbing me.
But I gonna need to change the record. You don't wear the pants. You don't like to wear the pants. See the character? Ajay, please, just stay put, okay? Just stay put. Just stay put.
Okay.
So this is the timeline. Right? This is the number. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, and so on. Hi. So from here to here, what this character will do? Here to here, what this character will do? And so on. So let's see how it look pose by pose. So I click the button play.
Pretty robotic, right?
So we don't want that. So play the full animation. Yeah. Then now it looks nicer than before. So let's see what I have in mind when she finished the class. So this is the scene, okay? Buildings on, textures on. I think we need bigger space than this, right? Let's go to the 3D world. Right? So don't know how to do this. This thing, I don't know.